You know what? I want to take a soccer ball. That's because coming up this December 6th, the U.S. national women's soccer team is coming to Hawaii for a soccer match, an international friendly against Trinidad and Tobago at Aloha Stadium. Now, in addition to some great soccer, both teams will have local players going out to help with local development clinics where our young soccer players are the dreams of tomorrow. And I'm actually joined by two of them, Savannah and Phoenix Miranda. Aloha, good morning.
Good morning.
I gotta ask again, you girls look like you got your gear and you look like you're pretty serious soccer players, but how long have you been doing soccer? When did you first start playing soccer?
I first started playing soccer since I was 4 years old.
Wow, and how about for you?
4 years old.
4 years old, so both starting at the same time. Now, I gotta ask, you ladies are part of the Olympic Development Program in soccer. For anybody out there, what is the Olympic Development Program for soccer, Savannah?
The Olympic Development Program is a program to identify and advance the most talented and passionate players throughout the state.
Wow, so passionate and the best players out of state. Now I gotta ask, what is the most important thing about being good at soccer? Is it passion? Is it skills? I don't want to put you on the spot, but what do you think is the important part for being a good soccer player?
Just to have the passion, just to be passionate about it and just to have fun and just to love the sport.
I gotta ask, what do you love most about soccer?
I love the commitment to the game, and I love the I'm so passionate about it, and I just love the game.
Just love the game. Now, what position do you play? What's your best position?
I play in the back of the defense.
Oh, so you're a defender, right? Yeah. So you're tough. You like to make sure the ball doesn't get towards the goal. That's awesome. How about you? What position do you play when you're on the soccer field?
I play midfielder.
Okay, so you facilitate and your things. Now, I gotta ask, this is the U.S. women's national team. Like, I'm excited about this. I'm sure you guys are. Who are you excited to see, and what does this mean for you to have the national team come to Hawaii like this?
I am excited to see Allie Krieger, and...
Why Allie, though? I gotta ask why.
Because, we're both defenders, and I just admire her defensive skill and how she attacks from the back.
She's aggressive, isn't she? Yeah, I like that. How about you? Who are you looking forward to, and what does it mean for them to come?
I'm looking forward to see Carly Lloyd, because she's very good in the central midfielder, and she controls the ball very well. And she has a great attitude and very good effort towards the game.
Do you girls look, and I don't want to put a... Are these girls role models for you? I mean, do they inspire you? I mean, because I'm so impressed with the way that you two girls carry yourself, but is that what motivates you, seeing these girls be so successful as well?
Yes.
Yeah? Oh, that's so cool. Oh, are you going to be at the game?
Yes.
Okay, well, definitely. Now, speaking of the game, now, if you're at home right now and you want to be a part of this game, we are excited because everybody in Hawaii is going to be getting these tickets. Now, we want you to come down and support them as they play against Trinidad and Tobago as part of their World Cup victory tour. And again, it's coming to the island. So to celebrate, we're giving away game tickets. That's right. And again, a big mahalo to Hawaii Tourism Authority. You can enter to win 4 game tickets to see the U.S. national team again in the international friendly this Friday at Aloha Stadium. Now, again, we're going to be choosing 3 lucky winners. We're not eligible, but you guys are already going, so it's okay. But all you have to do is enter to win at KHON2.com. Now, I brought you girls here because I wanted to see some of your soccer skills. I know we got some soccer balls. Can you show me some skills here? You got some tricks that you can maybe show us? Are you going to try to juggle the soccer ball?
Yeah.
What are you going to do here? Go right ahead. Go right ahead. And I'm leaving it to the pros. I'll try, but if I break a camera, I apologize at home. So what are you going to show us right here?
I'll be showing you how to juggle, and she can teach you how to control the ball.
Go for it. Oh, my gosh. Look at this skill. I know, I don't want to put you on the spot, I'm going to talk to you while you're doing this. What's the record? How many times have you done this in a row? Hundreds?
My highest is like 2,000 something.
Wow. Okay, if at home you can see this, that is absolutely amazing. I don't even want to try, but real quickly, if you have a tip for anybody, what's a tip for being good at that? What's some of the tips?
So, if you want to learn how to do it, you can just like bump the ball back to you and catch.
Okay.
But then when you bump it back, try to keep it below your hips.
Below your hips, okay, got it.
Example like that.
Okay, okay.
And then you can do your left foot and your right foot, and then when you get it, you can do 1, 2, like.
Okay.
And then both hands.
So okay, if you notice, she has stopped. She hasn't stopped. She's kept going right here. So I'm going to go ahead and give it a little shot here. So just drop it and go from 1, 2. All
right. Keep your,
Keep your, well, go ahead, I'm listening.
Keep your kind of,
there. Right there?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, pretty good.
Oh, I got 2. I gotta say, I used to be better doing when I used to do it with the knee and stuff like that. Can you get it up to your knee? I wanna see, can you get up to your knee? Okay, I apologize. Ooh, we just broke a camera over there. So again, thank you girls for coming to show. Mahalo, say high five.
Thank
that
you.
Is amazing. On live television, bringing the soccer skills of the future generations. Again, get to our website. You want to get those free tickets. But when we come to the generations of Hawaii, especially soccer here in Hawaii, we're good, Hawaii. Get out and support the team and get out to the U.S. national team.